My name is Azhar. Today we learn about the characteristics of research. Characteristics of research, five characteristics of research. One, research is always systematic, logical, empirical, reductive and testable. Systematic. Systematic review are types of literature review that we collect and critically analyze multiple research study or paper using method that are selected before one or more research questions are formulated and then finding and analyzing led to and answer those questions in structured methodology. Logical. Logical is a tool to develop responsible conclusion based on given set of data. Empirical. It is a way of gaining knowledge by means of direct and indirect observation experiences. Reductive. Individual event data are used to establish general relationship. Testable. Only testable hypothesis can be used to convey or perform an experiment using the scientific method. These are the characteristics of research. Thank you.